All she cares about is money and the city where she's from. Her intention is the paper, she don't need no fucking love. She's peddling all this liquor, trying to pass me all these cups. Oh baby girl, I'm zoned and somebody should've told her I bought the one.
Hi you guys, my name is Mackenzie. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's back to school season. I wanna cry. Last year I did this video and I actually did it way later, so you guys get this video a little bit earlier than usual, because normally I do it like the day before school because I'm so late with everything, like shopping and all that kinds of stuff. You guys already knew this video was coming because I did do the vlog. If you didn't see that, I'll link it down below. I basically vlogged going to Walmart and just everything. If my eyebrows look a little red, it's because I just tweezed them. I don't even know why I did it just now, but I don't know. I just showered. I feel so fresh, so clean. Like literally shaved everything. And it's great. Starting my pampering for the back to school season, you know? I was also thinking about doing a vlog like that because I'm going to go get my toes done and I'm just going to, you know, do masks, get ready for back to school. So I was thinking about vlogging all that. Let me just get started with the video. I don't think it's gonna be super long, but I talk a lot, so you guys probably already know that. Whatever, whatever. I'd appreciate it so much. We're so close to 30,000 subscribers. And I know all you guys are asking if I'm gonna do a chit chat, get ready with me or whatever for the first day of school, and yes I am, okay? You don't have to ask me in the comments, I'm going to. I know people ask me what grade I'm going into. I'm going to be a junior. I mean, I put it in my description box, but I guess people don't look. Usually, whenever I open a YouTube video, that's like the first thing I go to. But hopefully I don't look like a wet rat with my hair. Yeah. I really only like my hair down when it's curly. So, yeah. I put my hair up. Whatever, I don't know if this looks better, but I really can't with this hot light and my hair down. So, this is what we're going to have to do. Just get started with the video, okay? I'm first gonna start off with what I got at Ross. I first went to Ross because I explained it all in my vlog, so if you don't already know, whatever. So I got this black JanSport backpack. I want to get backpack pins and like a fur thing to make it look all cute, but my last backpack I had for 2 years, I spilt sunscreen in it. It's literally brown. It was a black backpack, but it had like a white label and it's like completely brown. It's just old. So this is probably gonna be my backpack for junior and senior year. So yeah. At Ross, it was super cheap. I tore the tag off, but it was only $19. I don't know where they got these. Like this is completely new condition and it had the tag and everything, so I was like, okay. Now we're gonna go with what I got from Walmart, which is the majority of everything. I first got this pencil pouch. I haven't filled up the pencil pouch or anything. I haven't even touched it. This was a whole $4.84. It was $5. I don't think I'd pay anything more than like $2 for a pencil pouch, but I saw it and this was so cute. Basically, it just has these stripes and it's black and white. Oh my gosh. I am living. And my other pencil pouch, like, it was small, so I kind of ran out of room with it. And this one is so spacious and it's wide and long. Can fit any pens, pencils, markers, glue, whatever. I got notebooks. So of course with high schools, I know what classes I'm taking for the most part, but I don't know obviously what I'm gonna need. So binders, I only got two binders. That's normally what I need, but it might change up. I got notebooks. My cheap self has never actually had 5-star. I know. Such a weirdo am I. I always just get main brand. And that's what my mom makes me get. But I mean, this time around, I paid for my own supplies. So I don't know. I might have gotten too many freaking notebooks. Because most of the time, I don't use all the notebooks I get. So might have wasted some money, but it's fine. I got 6 notebooks. Yeah. They're all one subject except for one of them. I did not know that they were wide rolled. So I got this teal blue color. This red one. I got a white one. Then I got an orange one. I got a green one. Then I got this yellow one, but it's a three subject notebook. So, and then I got some folders. These are 5-star as well, so if these break on me, I am totally giving up with school supplies. So these are all just 2-pocket prong folders. So I got a yellow one, black one. Also my planner for this year, I'm so excited. You guys know how much I love planning. I didn't just get a regular planner. Victoria's Secret, I don't know how long they've had planners, but I just found it on the website, so I don't know if they've always had a planner or journal section, but they have this planner. Maybe I'll pop up a little picture. It's so cute. And then I got a blue folder, and then I got a red one, then I got a green one. You just play it by ear with school supplies. Those are all my folders and my journals. And then this is just a standard binder. I didn't just regular. This is just a teal binder. I don't know, maybe I can use it for math because blue is normally my math color. Last year I had a binder for math and then I had a binder for history. So hopefully that's how it is this year. That would be nice to not have to like switch it up. Then I just got this 150 sheets college rolled notebook paper. I get the like same notebook paper every year. I got 2 packages. Always end up running out of paper, so nice to have stock. We love a stock, sister. Whether it's science, I mean, most of the time it's science or maybe lit. I mean, it depends. I always need a composition notebook, so I just got this random Exceed composition notebook. Yeah. And then this time I didn't get a lot of pens and pencils. Next time I go to the store, like probably after school starts, I'm gonna get more pens and pencils. I like being stocked with that kind of stuff. Like I like getting a bunch of pens and pencils. Especially pens. I want to get a bunch of different kinds of pens. Just got these Paper Mate Wright Bros. They're just mechanical pencils, the most basic of the basic. I'm gonna pack my backpack with you guys like I did last year. Then I just got the Paper Mate. These are just blue pens. Like I said, there's not a lot of pens in here. I end up losing a lot of stuff, so I'm probably gonna have to restock at some point. I've never used these pens. I really only use Bic and like, well, I've never used these kinds of pens though, so we'll see how that goes. Then I never got these. My mom used to have a yellow highlighter and it had the see-through tip and it was like this. Like short kind of highlighter, like that. It has yellow, pink, orange. This because I'm gonna have to highlight a lot this year. Most of my classes are AP, so I'm just gonna have to, yeah. Oh, it has a smear guard. Okay, I see you. Then I knew I just needed some regular pencils. I actually really like just regular pencils. Paper Mate again, I don't even know what's wrong with me. They're just regular wooden pencils. Actually, my sister, if you watch the vlog, you know that we switch backpacks, and her backpack would only match, like, she wanted to match the pencil pouch with it, so I think I have to take her blue one. It's exactly like this, but it's blue, and I got it for her. So yeah, actually, I'm going to be using this pencil pouch. I tricked you guys. I think the blue is just as cute as the black. Now I'm gonna just unpack everything and talk to you guys. This is what I normally end up doing because supplies videos don't, they're normally not long, and you know I like making 20-minute videos, so I'm just gonna pack this with y'all and talk about my year. So I can't even get this open. Ava, can you hand me the scissors? So yeah. Okay, so this year, I mean, I feel like I'm ready for school for the most part, but low-key not. Lately I've been really trying to get ready for it, like really bad. Like, I'm trying to calm myself down and be like, girl, you can do this. Like, it's junior year, you got this. But this is gonna be hard. It's gonna be a hard year. I signed myself up for some really stressful classes, and I just make everything harder for myself because that's just the person I am. The pencils are too long, you know. Okay. Then I'm gonna just keep some pencils for here. I don't know. For home. Let me open my new highlighters. I'm so excited for these highlighters. I'm a school supply junkie, okay? I get really excited about this kind of stuff. They're so pretty. Now I'm gonna put back with this. Now I'm gonna put some blue pens in there as well. Oh my gosh, I also got more school supplies. I'm so sorry, I can't believe I just skipped to buy this. If you're in my vlog, you already know when I got all these school supplies, but I'm just gonna talk about them instead of explaining everything over again. Got some glue sticks. I always need glue sticks because, like, in biology or chemistry, we be doing, like, worksheets, and instead of, like, not wasting paper, we decide to, like, waste paper in the book and glue down new paper. So I always have to use these. I got a couple of irregular schmegular highlighters, so I'll put one or two in there. My pencil pouch about to be packed. Yeah, just like regular little things. I also got a little 5-pack of mechanical pencils. They're a little bit different, so I'll just put some in there. Maybe all. That's just the kind of bitch I am. Also got a pencil sharpener, so I'm going to place that somewhere in here. Then I have these extra pens and pencils, like all these extras I'm gonna keep at my desk so that, like, throughout the year, whenever I get when I have no pencils, I can just put some more in my pencil pouch. Basically, I got another binder. Basically, I got a navy binder. It's either I use this one for math or I use the other one for math. I don't even know what I'm gonna do. Usually math, I always get my tests back. You always have so many worksheets, so that's when I normally need to use a binder. And most of my math teachers make me freaking use a binder, so. Got some tab dividers. Me personally, I don't use tab dividers a whole lot, but if there comes that time when I wanna use some, I have them on me. I have 200 sheets of college rolled paper, even more paper. I want to be stocked for the rest of my freaking life on paper. Then I just got these two random generic wide ruled subject notebooks. Maybe if I have like a smaller class or like an elective that you need notes for, but you don't want to use like my big 5-star notebook. I just have these. Maybe one or two of my notebooks start ripping, so I also got some backup notebook folders. These are the really, really cheap ones, so just in case anything happens. They're just regular paper folders. Then I got 200 index cards. They're just like in the styrofoam thing, and there are so many index cards. Look at how many index cards. Studying all year, all day, honey. Here are the last couple things. And then I just got some little generic sticky notes, just some little colored post-it notes. Whenever, usually when it gets later in the year, I end up doing this. Sometimes I'm just too lazy to go in my planner and write down, which is kind of rare because I'm always writing my homework down on my planner. But, I just put these down because at my school we get a laptop. So I just put this on in my laptop, like right by the mouse pad. And either I write down homework, sometimes I write down like, oh, I have this lunch, like I have to go meet somebody, you have to print this paper, you have to talk to this teacher, like if I have practice. Really nice to have reminders, so I do this. I'm actually gonna open these, and I'm gonna put an orange one Nah. I'm just gonna put the regular yellow ones in my pencil pouch right now. Like, this thing is already full almost. We're getting there. And then the last thing I have are more pens. These are just blue click ballpoint pens. Yeah. There are a lot of times, whether it's like a DBQ in US history, a test, like AP tests, you need a pen. So that's why I'm like stocking up on my blue and black pens. Now I'm just going to pack my backpack. Hopefully this doesn't get too full. The one thing I like about this backpack is this little pouch right here in the front. I can put my makeup in here, chapsticks, lip glosses, feminine, like anything. I can just put in the front instead of worrying about like the huge pocket. One thing that I'm kind of mad about is that JanSports don't have a cup holder, like this kind of JanSport. So I don't know what I'm gonna do about that, but I'm just gonna close my pencil pouch. Oh my gosh, I freaking love this. Some people put a fur ball in their pencil pouch. That is so extra, but so me, I would do that. I'm just gonna have to put my pencil pouch in the big pocket. First off, I don't want to pack everything, but I don't want to pack nothing. Because sometimes I get a random notebook out and I'm like, I can't just do that. I'm not wasting. Pretty sure I'm going to pack my folders because I know that my blue is going to be math. I know my red is going to be lit. I know my black is probably going to be AP Bio. My yellow is probably going to be history. And my green is probably going to be maybe German. Maybe German. This is going to be my AP Lang. So I'm gonna put that in here. This is gonna be my AP Bio. I'm guessing I'm gonna need the composition book for that. So I think I'm gonna just put the composition book in there. I'm not gonna bring any binders yet because I'd rather not waste all that room with that. And then, I don't know if I got enough folders. Oh no. German. See, I think that's what I'm gonna use my green one for and my green notebook. German. Because I am taking German 3 and I'm so scared for that because I still don't know any German, like, at all. I literally just, like, I had an A in German 1 and 2, but, like, I just, like, prince my way through it, you know? So, I don't think it's gonna come that easy. This year, and it's a different teacher, so I don't know how they're gonna play. So I have two extra notebooks. What's nice, because the other classes I have are AP Psychology and AP Computer Science, but I think I might get out of AP Psych because I don't want to take another AP class. So luckily these have a folder built in them. So if I have an elective, I don't even have to have a folder. My AP Computer Science is going to be my white notebook. It's getting heavy, guys. It's getting heavy. It's getting heavy. Open this package and put some paper in each of my folders. And then I'll just put my planner in the front. I'm not going to put this one in yet. Some pencils in the front pocket, though. Because sometimes I might not want to get out my whole pencil pouch. Pen free. Oh, my foot's going to sleep. Ah! Take my pencil pouch and I'm just going to put it, like, I don't know. Like that on the top. Literally, I can fit nothing. It's packed. I'll put my planner in the front. My scissors in there. I don't think it's actually that heavy now that I have it. That is not too bad. I'm okay with that. And what's funny is now I have so much stuff in here, but when I look at it, it looks like there's nothing in here. Like, wow. So I'm sorry if this video is super long or whatever. I'm just here to give you guys a little back to school realness. Hope you guys like this little supplies haul. If you have not watched my vlog, I'll link it below. It was my last video. Or you can click it in my outro. It's about to happen. Add me on my social medias. All are always down below. If you guys enjoyed, please like and subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video. Hopefully either, you know what? I don't even know what it's going to be. Mukbang, get ready with me. Clothing haul for back to school. I don't know what it's going to be. You guys are just going to have to wait and see. Video. Bye, everybody. Yeah, yeah, yeah.